station, he thought that I was white enough to do this, but black enough to do this. And I'm like, wow. So he's got me in there, just, you know, a Pollock from Boston, you know what I mean, in Chocolate City on the radio. And the market's going, who is this guy? And I step out, I'm like, I'm Peter Parker. He's like, you're a white guy? And I'm like, last time I checked, you know what I mean?